My name's Lydia Williams, and I'm part of the product marketing management team for Dynamics 365 for Talent. Let's talk about how using Dynamics 365 for Talent and LinkedIn Recruiter, we can find and hire great talent for our organization. I'm a recruiter, and I'm using LinkedIn Recruiter to interact with candidates. Previously, using Dynamics 365 for Talent and LinkedIn, we could share the profile so that every member of the hiring team could understand that candidate's history. Now, with the October release, I have direct and complete integration between Dynamics 365 for Talent and LinkedIn Recruiter System Connect. If I'm a recruiter using LinkedIn Recruiter, as I find candidates, like the profile we see on screen, I have full understanding of that candidate's history with our organization. Firstly, I can see any jobs that they've applied for. I can see the stages they achieved and understand where in the process they may or may not have received a job offer. The next thing I can see is full notes that have been recorded directly within Dynamics 365 for Talent by our hiring team, giving me understanding of the background of our relationship with this candidate. The third thing I can see is full interview feedback, and this gives me an insight into why a candidate may or may not have been hired for a particular role. The next thing I can do, if I think this candidate is a match, is easily search for job vacancies in our organisation and push that candidate directly out to Dynamics 365 for Talent against that job vacancy. As a recruiter, I have a full understanding of the history of our interactions with this candidate, making it much easier to have meaningful interactions with them. As a hiring manager within Dynamics 365 for Talent, I can immediately see the candidate's profile. I can understand the history of the positions they've held at other organizations, but I can also see any interactions that have happened by our recruiting team. I can see any in-mail messages, and I can see any notes recorded by the recruiter. This integration means that whether I'm a member of the hiring team or a recruiter, I only need to be in one system to understand the complete history of our relationship with this candidate. And what's more, if all of the information that the recruiter needs is in LinkedIn Recruiter, and all the information that the hiring team needs is in Dynamics 365 for Talent, if we're informed, we're less likely to duplicate questions with candidates, therefore giving them a much better candidate experience, and ultimately meaning when we make an offer to a candidate, they're more likely to accept it.